Hi everyone, Mike from CCTV Camera Pros here. In this video, I'm gonna compare H.265 Plus versus H.265s video codecs using that 4-megapixel dome IP camera that you see behind me on the right. That's one of our Viewtron AI security cameras. It supports both of those video codecs, but I wanna compare and see which one is better. The H.265s supposedly provides about 50% more compression over H.265 Plus, but I wanna be sure there's no video quality loss before we start recommending it. Let's compare and take a look.
First up is the video that was recorded with the IP camera set to the H.265 Plus codec. What I'm watching for is how clear the video is and how smooth the movement is. The H.265 Plus looks great so far, in my opinion. Next, here's the video with the IP camera set to the H.265s compression. The movement is a little bit jerky in my opinion, not quite as smooth as the H.265 Plus compression. It looks good, but definitely not as good as the H.265 Plus. Here is a side-by-side comparison of the H.265 Plus versus H.265s video codecs. Again, I'll say that the H.265s seems just a little bit choppy, almost like the difference between 30 frames per second and 15 frames. It looks good, but not as smooth as the H.265 Plus.
So that H.265s video compression, that compresses video up to 50% more than the H.265 Plus, but as you saw, there is some sacrifice in quality. The video is not quite as fluid moving. It almost looked to me like the frame rate got lowered from 30 frames a second down to 15, which for some people that's okay, and the savings on the disk space and the bandwidth might be worth it to use the H.265s, but I think in almost all cases, the techs at CCTV Camera Pros are gonna recommend H.265 Plus from now on. This is the third video I made testing different video codecs. So I made a video comparing H.264 to H.265, and I made another video comparing H.265 standard to H.265 Plus. The overall conclusion, in my opinion, is the H.265 Plus gives you kind of the best bang for the buck. It gives you the most compression, and there's really no sacrifice in video quality. If you're watching this video on YouTube, I'll link to the other video comparisons down below. If you want to see all these videos, as well as the blog post that I'm going to do on this subject, you can visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/H.265. Last, if you have any questions and you want to reach out to me directly, I can be reached via email at mike@cctvcamerapros.net. Thank you for watching.